Hey guys, it's Carlene the Pink Scrapper, and today I'm going to show you how to make these patterned tissue paper flowers, and also a fan fold flower with this tissue. So you can get these used patterns, and sometimes they're not even used, at your local thrift store for very little cost and recycle them. And you know, I'm a big recycler, so this is absolutely a fun project for me. So the first thing that I did was I just took a piece that was already cut out, and I'm going to cut just a circle, and you can trace a circle, whatever you want. I think it gives it more character when you just freehand it. And so, there it is. Okay, so I use my glue gun on these, but today I'm going to use Fabri-Tac by Beacon. And it's a very strong glue that I'm growing to love. So I cut out a half or a 1-inch circle, or punched out actually, and you're just going to start layering them. You can see I have a bunch here. And once I get them all in, actually, let's see if we can do this. I might even be able to just staple it. So we might cheat a little bit. So I'm going to put a bunch on there. And I love this Tim Holtz stapler. Absolutely love it. So let's see if this works. I'm going to just put two staples right smack in the middle. Or not smack in the middle, close to it. And then now I'm going to fix my circles a little better, centered on this circle here. Okay, let's see how this works. I get to save my glue. Alright, so first thing you're going to do is just start crinkling this up. You can take the whole thing and crinkle it. I think it works better one by one. Oops, there's a fold here. And this was basically it. On how to do this flower, that's pretty much all I did. You can try and do some scallop circles with a die cut on this and see how that turns out. I think it would be really pretty. But they're pretty just as circles as well. So you're just scrunching it up. Then you open it and see what you got. Don't rip your staple out. Okay. And then I'm going to trim the rest of that off. And just form it in a better shape here. There we go. Okay. That's all there is to it. And I did put some stickles on this one. You can see the shininess. And it was just this crystal ice stickles, which is the only one I use. And there you go. See how easy that was? Okay, the next one is a little bit harder. Gonna need a 1-inch circle. And we're going to use our Fabri-Tac. And okay, so I took one of the patterns that was still folded, and I cut off about a 2-inch strip like this. And then I started just fan folding it back and forth, back and forth. And it takes some time, but it's a really pretty flower. And because of my arthritis, I did these about a 1/2 inch. But if you're able to make them smaller, I would suggest making them smaller. So my edges aren't straight, so I'm going to straighten them out. Gosh, I would say this is probably about 20 inches. And so I'm gonna glue this first. Like so. And then push it down. You kind of have to wrestle with it a little bit, but once you do a few of these, you'll be good at it. Alrighty. There you go. They look really cool if you layer them and make a smaller one and put it right on top there. Very cool, but you guys have seen this before, I'm sure. This is nothing new. Okay, so there's that. And the other thing you can do is take a flower or a center. I don't have one handy. We'll use a button. Use whatever you want to put in the middle there. Just like that. And that is it, guys. Very easy, and it costs pennies to make. So I hope you guys try that. Thanks for watching. Bye.